Local police are investigating MS-13 gang signs now that were painted on I-49 overpass over the weekend. It happened at the I-49 bypass at Lowell. Now it's already been painted over, but if you have any information about who might be responsible, you're asked to call your local law enforcement officer office right away.